Hola! Welcome! And I'm going to be playing Okami. Sorry about the commentary for the last episode. I did not have a very good microphone before, but now I have recorded that. Thank you, NES, for this very great discovery. I've learned how to use my recorder successfully. And I played a few minutes of this, but I didn't really go very far. Okay, you can. Today I'm going to be covering the... I forgot what it's called. The Cave of Nagi, I think. So you can break all these pots to get stuff inside. And you double jump by pressing A twice on a wall. You don't get the real double jump until later in the game. Yeah, I already need that. I'm probably going to be skipping some of the treasure chests, and I'm probably not going to do again. I just want to tell you that this is not going to be a 100% walkthrough of the game. It's only going to be some percentage of it. I can see that. I'm not blind. Yeah, my name is Amaterasu. Okami. All the people who don't know what Okami is, it's this Japanese game. Well, you already know that. It's basically based off of Japanese fiction and all other stories like that. Ethan is just telling the story right now. Oh my gosh. Ethan, buddy, if you do this to me. Oh yes, and this isn't a blind run, I've already played this before. I really love this game. Oh, that's what it's called. River of Heavens. River of Heavens. Oh yeah, so Cave of Nagi is in Okami Den. Oh, sorry about earlier, when I was just skipping all that stuff, all the writing. I guess from now on I'll let you read. Whatever it happens. Well, I know that this is going to be slow. Well, basically what you're supposed to do here is get up here, and yeah, you're just gonna have to look at the sky, and guess what? A constellation. To get any first aid you need a constellation, and all the constellations, you know, they're the zodiac. If you didn't know that, I guess now you know. You're the first one, and I do not know all of the gods by heart. Okay. So basically you press B to bring up your brush, and then you just click the bell again. Your job well done. Okay. I'm a dragon. I apologize for not contacting you for a super. I'm just going to shut up. Mm-hmm. really love this music. It's not just this Okami, it's beast. I'm hearing this twice. One's going faster, and one's going slower. Because I'm recording this on like my laptop, and it's recording simultaneously on the TV. Thanks, NTS. Again. Yeah, the power regeneration. You can restore, well, not everything, you can restore a lot of stuff with this. Yes, again, you can restore the things. Sorry. Kidding me. What's going on? Oh my gosh. Okay, there we go. It's working again. I'm probably going to check this out. Well, that's very obvious. Basically, just scribble on the freaking rudder. Scribble like the toothbrush is everything. What? And you're going to hear me yell a lot in this bus fire. Well, maybe. If I can control myself. Skip it now. After the pops. Look, I'm never going to need it. Oh yeah, and you're going to find that I'm going to use a lot of potions. I don't know why I keep dying so much. For the second attempt, I'm going to use a billion dungeon sticks on the final boss, which I won't give to any death or anyone who's just watching this. And that's the first thing I'll do. Oh, here we are. Door's open. Okay. Oh. Don't say it. And guess what to do? Very obvious. See, he zooms out for me. Yes, there's a draw on the sword. All these other, all the first puzzles are very mild, but later in the game, it's very hard. which is a mouse. And prepare for epic awesomeness. Yes, a freaking rat is holding a sword, and it's floating in the air. It's Kachigami! Oh. Yes. Oh my gosh, I just realized that this is going to be really weird. Because I've been playing on my other file in the library dominion. And I've only been playing on my other file. Which has all of every technique. I'm gonna be trying to use other techniques on. I'm just going to shut up and try. Oh yeah, the drain. I'm terrible at drawing these techniques. Crazy taxi! How I missed you, double jump. Oh, here we are with some semi. Green thing. I still haven't found all of the foils in the portal. And whenever you get a foil, I'm sure you get a demon heart. I mean, a demon thing. Still think the Okami then. Have that game. That's it. Although I already know what happens. Why do I always watch Terry Conway's LP? Yeah. And another one. Bye. Okay, I know it. I know that. One that wants the right to play our form. And then you can just, splash one. Ravage! Sorry, not today, sonny. I'm not even gonna say it. Oh, could be a bunch of good comments, I think. Don't be honest. Sorry about this commentary again. This is like my first time ever commentating anything. So, I am a newbie at this. Don't judge. Well, let's go. And obvious enough, we should just cut this out. Okay. Stop it! No! Wow, those stones. Lucky I came to. I'm probably never going to read any of these bubbles, because I always mess up while I'm talking. Oh, and as you soon just said that, we are going to be visiting them in the next episode. For anyone who is actually watching this. Dark. Why haven't I made the video yet? Goodbye, this has been PWI1, and goodbye. Haha.